Hi, my name is Eric Boehm, curator of aviation here at the Intrepid Museum. Today we'll be taking a look at one of the true workhorses of the helicopter family, the Bell UH-1 Iroquois, better known as the Huey.
That nickname comes from the original designation of HU-1. This designation was changed to UH-1 soon after production began in 1960, but the nickname stuck.
The Huey was developed in the mid-1950s based on an Army requirement for utility helicopter that could be used in various roles, like troop transport or medical evacuation. The Huey was the perfect machine for this mission. The Huey was originally equipped with a single turboshaft engine, making it the first turbine, or jet engine, powered helicopter to be produced in the U.S. Some later versions mounted twin turboshaft engines, improving performance and safety.
During the Vietnam War, production of the Huey was at its highest. Bell Aircraft manufactured 16,000 Hueys for the U.S. military. About 7,000 of these would see service in Vietnam.
With a range of about 300 miles, the Huey was primarily used for troop transport, ferrying troops to and from missions with speed, avoiding rugged terrain. Some versions could fit up to 14 fully equipped troops or 6 medical evacuation stretchers. The Huey was piloted by 2 and, depending on configuration, had a flight crew that could consist of 2 door gunners for combat missions or medics if used for casualty evacuation. The Huey is considered one of the iconic aircraft of the Vietnam War. It has stood the test of time, and updated versions are still used today by both military and civilian operators around the world. For more behind-the-scenes videos, visit intrepidmuseum.org.
To learn more about the museum's Vietnam-era aircraft, be sure to check out On the Line, Intrepid in the Vietnam War, a new exhibit opening October 16, 2015.